according to the bank statement earlier, it looks like someone transferred a huge amount of money into our account. What does that mean? This means, for the last few months, you withdrawed all of your money from the account before freezing.
This doesn't make any sense.
What do you want to mean that someone was able to transfer money into my frozen account? Are you fine? Are you okay?
Yeah.
Fine. You here tomorrow morning in concern of this statement?
Certainly, yes. I'm here to see the manager.
The manager? Okay, let me contact him. Hello?
Okay, is he there?
Yeah, he's there. Room number 27.
Enter, please. I'm here, sir. Yes, sir. I'm here in the confirmation of the bank statement for yesterday. So, you may sit. You may have your seat, please. So, Kevin, it looks like in your account there's a fraud.
Fraud? What do you mean?
Check these papers. These papers will tell you a lot. Yeah.
No, I can't believe.
That's the situation you're having currently now.
Please. Is this a police case?
It depends what happens next.
Count, I froze it. But how did the $100,000 wait? I'm not alone.
We need all documents for your account.
Bring it later.
Yes, you can, but you have 48 hours.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, thank you, but you have 48 hours.
It's time again. You can only. Don't you want to come after 48 hours? They are not your work.
I know. I'm here for a reason. I want you to call me.
What is the meaning of this? I hope you take this positive. Your account is nearly.